Hello everybody, on this drill we are going to use our tennis racket and one tennis ball. We are going to try to let the ball bounce, but this time we are going to use the frame. So ready position, throw the ball up, try to make the ball bounce on the frame. This one is a little bit hard, but let's see how many you can do it without drop the ball.